Cody Rochelle.
Everlasting Lawn, Landscape and Maintenance.
What's up?
Everlasting Game.
Coordination. This is a basic mow, but I want to show y'all the things I talk about when I talk about more extra detail. Made this area into a bed. Still working on it slowly but surely. Built up a dead tree. Yeah, anyway. Gotta get a stump grinder, get all them stumps out, but anyway, one thing I hate is these clovers. And yes, I'll go back through and blow that grass out. But I'd rather throw it there than that way. Cutting on 3.25 inches. Usually I go 3.5, but oh, this wind is lovely. They actually just went to cookout. I doubt they'll make it back before I'm done. But anyway, people, so on your mower, a little tip here, I was having problems with, because even though it's dry, this is still a little dewy. Now, I do turf management, of course, I could come in and kill all this, but what's going to be left? But I was having problems with grass getting stuck on that side of the deck. And as you can see, this mower has cling to that deck, and that's not safe, by the way, but see that? But I'll usually take the water hose when I'm done with my mowers, wash them off, blow them off, of course, when I'm done with the property, because I don't want to take this stuff into another yard. But if you have that problem, because I'd be banging on the foot pedal trying to get it to drop out, they just leave a back cut, have to double cut. And I thought I was cleaning my deck real good. I got under there with a plastic scraper. Do not use metal on metal. That will cause rust. Come on now. But got under there with a plastic scraper, and I was under there about an hour. It was unbelievable how much grass was actually stuck up under there. I've noticed a big difference, and it's not getting clogged up no more. But stay on top of those things. When you sharpen your blades, I like to sharpen mine at least once every other week at the latest, but I'm going to get the once a week here soon. But actually just picked up a whole HOA property community. Craziness. But I'm going to get back to work. That's my tip for today. Just going to go on here, straight live, straight from the field. And I hope y'all are having a great day. Because they didn't see where we're at, the weather is lovely. Oh, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that like button and click that bell to stay notified. A lot of good tips coming your way. Air rating and seeding in Bermuda yard tomorrow. Some fertilization tips coming. And in the field, doing it. And then you get to see the results afterwards. So, if you own a company, just started a company, can always learn something. You never know. My comments are turned off. I have them turned on, but it says on YouTube they're turned off, so makes no sense to me. But whenever that gets resolved, feel free to comment. Never know. I can learn something from you guys. Till next time, Cody Rochelle, owner and operator of this lovely company built from scratch. 12 months ago, had none of this. Did not have this 915E, that W48L, that trailer, that truck, none of it. was demoing mowers.